Hi guys, in this video I am going to show you guys which are the top 2 websites to sell Android and iOS apps. So these are the best websites where you can sell your apps and make money online. So let's start the video. So guys, first what you want to do is you want to open your Google Chrome. After opening the Google Chrome, you want to search for Flippa.com. And here you can see the Flippa.com is opened. It is loading. Yeah, here you can see it is open. So now I will log out and show you how to log in. Now how the home screen will show. I click on log out. Here you can see. So when you will come, you will see like this. If you have an account, means you can click on login. If you don't have, means you want to click on sign up. So I'll click on sign up. And here you can see, here you want to give your first name and last name and email ID. And click on continue. And after clicking on continue, here you can see this page will open up. There are two options. I am looking to buy, I am looking to sell. If you are buying, means you want to click on that, or you want to click on I am looking to sell. So I will click on I am looking to sell. And if you have a company, means you can give that name. And how did you hear about Flippa? I will give a Google search. So yeah. And here you want to select your country and your mobile number, and you want to check that box, and you want to click on create my account. And after that, it will send you a mail. Here I can see it has sent me a mail. So I want to check my mail now. So for that, you want to open new tab and you want to click on apps, and you want to click on Gmail. And here you want to select your mail, and you want to read the, or you want to activate your account. Here you can see this is a mail that I got from the Flippa support.flippa, and here you can see activate account. So you want to click on that. After that, it will take you to the Flippa, where you want to give your password, so your account will be created. Here you can see, here it is asking, please choose a password below. So you want to give any password that you like. So I'll give one password. And after that, you want to click on save this password. And here you can see it is loading. So yeah, now my account is successfully created. So here you can see the, now it came to the home screen. At the top you can see sell now, is the button is there, sell now. You want to click on that. After that, this page will open up where it asks for the URL. The URL you will get from the Google Play console where you published your app. So from that you can get your, and you can go to Google Play Store and copy your app's URL and paste it there, and you can sell your app. So after, here you can see, here you want to paste it. And the another website is CodeCanyon.com. CodeCanyon.com. So let's open the website. Actually, currently I will use CodeCanyon.com for selling my apps. Actually, I sell 2 apps and it gave me a good result. So here you can see there are so many options: e-commerce, JavaScript, CSS, mobile, HTMLs, and web themes and templates, PHP scripts. So there are so many options. Whatever you want, you can video, audio, graphics, photos, 3D files, whatever you want, you can buy. So first you want to click on login, and after that you can sell your app. For this, you don't want to publish your app in any Google Play Store. Just you want to give your source code so that your app will be published, so your app will be sold in the code canon. Not like app, you can sell the source code. Here you can see there are so many results. So you can see, so let's search for Android apps. So let's see the results and the price. Here you will not sell any APK, you will sell the source code which will run in your laptop. So here you can see reminder Android app using Kotlin, and Classima classified ads Android app, and screen recorder Android app. And at the right side you can see the price: $49, $39, $42, $24. And this is e-commerce, active e-commerce, and flashlight app, and photo slideshow, and there are so many apps. You can see Android web, and offline simple stock manager. There's so many apps. Here you can sell your app and make a good profit from that. So thanks for watching, guys. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, like, share.